June 4th, 1940. Nazi forces enter Paris. Within 10 days, they control the entire city. By June 13th, 1940, the Parisians have evacuated, with the Nazis enforcing a curfew on its few remaining native inhabitants. The former City of Light waits for the Allies to arrive and lift the shadow that has fallen over Paris. However, the heroism of D-Day will have been for nothing if the Allies cannot hold the land beyond the beaches of Normandy.
Better, Huxley.
Hey, you! What's your name? Nichols, right? Come get your gun. I got $5 says you can't hit four in a row. There you go. Four helmets in a row, you win $5. Did you see that? Hey, Nichols, I'm gonna bag you a few of these. Oh, nice. There's smoke grenades in here, too. See if you can get one in that old barn there. You wanna try cooking one off? You got it, Nichols. Come on, Nichols. Let's see you use a smoke grenade. Nice one, Nichols. Damn, Dixon's looking right at us. All right, Nichols, you're all ready for Jerry. Hey, Dix, this one's a born natural. Don't you tell me.
Guys, there's Nazis wearing helmets, too. What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move! In the supply tent. You're gonna need it where we're going. You may have to bash the crate open with your rifle. The supply sergeant likes to nail everything shut. All right! Everyone on the truck!
I'm McCullen. Two rules. Rule one, you're no good to me dead. Rule two. What difference does it make? You'll all probably end up dead anyway.
Well, that was sure inspiring.
You want inspiration, Huxley? Read a poem. Sarge is 10 times the soldier you'll ever be. Okay, listen up. Today, we're on a secret mission to get coffee and donuts. Problem is, the Germans drank all the coffee and ate all the donuts. So now, we gotta go kick their asses.
Or we could just stay back at the base and eat those nice French rolls they got.
We'll be providing ground support for Task Force C. We're coming in from the west flank. And guys, remember rule number one.
Oh, man, I love that smell. It smells like home. Germans are this far out? I thought we had this area.
It's been like this for weeks.
Hey, wait
What unit are you with, Private?
Guzzo.
Private First Class. Third Squad. My CO bought it back in Martinsville.
All right, you're with us. Medic!
I'll stay with Santorin.
No, you're with me now.
Sergeant!
End of discussion, Private. Dixie! Take Huxley and backstop our armor. The rest of you, including you, are with me. Over the top. Move up!
Hey!
Cover if it's got any sense.
Guzzo, get down to that tank. Tell me who spot targets were.
Why me?
You're a radio op, aren't you? I'm not asking, Guzzo. Spot targets for Guzzo.
Crazy enough to shoot me!
Desertion's a capital offense, Guzzo! Shooting you won't be crazy! It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done!
Frank, come on now!
Guys! We got ourselves a tunnel here!
Looks like we got a way out!
Alright, we're bugging out! Move!
We'll continue this later.
Nichols, let's go.
Deco!
Im Norden!
Jerry,
making a break for it!
Kathy! Move!
Vision. We've taken San Lo.